Well, we either got a really good fake keychain or the first physical leak for the upcoming Assassin's Creed game. I lean more towards the latter. A French news outlet posted this Assassin's Creed Odyssey merchandise. So let's get into it in this video. If you enjoyed that, then a like would be super appreciated, and let's go. So super interesting stuff. Yesterday I reported on new rumors suggesting that a new Assassin's Creed game would be at E3 2018 and would launch this year. And now we got this French news outlet called Jeux Vidéo. I'm not French, I probably butchered that name, but anyway, they are big over there in France and they put up an article with a photo of this keychain that is from a so-called sequel to the Adventures of Bayek, Assassin's Creed Odyssey, a name we already heard before in other rumors, but now it turned into a physical merchandise item. So if this keychain is real, again, it looks pretty real to me, then we can say that the Greased rumors are true thanks to the Spartan helmet. I love the logo of this new Assassin's Creed game as well. The article says that they got it from an insider and a reliable source, Arctic Blue. I did a quick research on that name, but I could not find any other things he had leaked in the past, but it seems like this French website trusts the guy. What a note in the article is that this will probably be sent to retailers soon, and that's a deja vu moment, because if we go back to May 30th, 2017, so almost 1 year ago, there's 1 day difference there. We got the merchandise leak for Origins, so a shirt at GameStop suddenly popped up. So it's totally not weird that this is happening again and that it got in the hands of the wrong people that leaked it to this French website. So while making this video, I also saw this shirt suddenly pop up on 4chan, so this is not like as reliable as the keychain, because of course the French website is reporting on it thinking that it's real, while this just suddenly popped up on 4chan, but it does look like the Assassin's Creed Odyssey logo from the keychain as well. And we also got this variant as posted on Reset Era. Again, this could very well be fake, but it does line up with the keychain. And if this leak is indeed true, that the new Assassin's Creed game will be called Odyssey, then all the leaks that already suggested that name might hold some truth to them as well. I recently made a video going over a big 4chan leak that also noted Assassin's Creed Odyssey with a holiday 2018 release, two playable characters, deeper customization, deeper crafting, more naval combat with recruitable crewmates. It really sounded like a game that was too good to be true. Anyway, while it could totally be fake because it was an anonymous source on 4chan, but now that we got this new merchandise leak, it might point towards that post being true. And we of course got way more rumors I discussed in previous videos as well, and still that mysterious Ubisoft game they will announce at E3 that is supposed to hit before April 2019. We got of course the Walmart leak suggesting that a new Assassin's Creed game is coming, because they listed it as an $80 game, so that is not a remake or something, and many other things I mentioned in other videos as well. So what do you think of this Assassin's Creed Odyssey keychain? Again, if it's fake, it's a really good fake, but this website seems to believe otherwise as well, and again, they are a pretty big name. Again, we will know soon enough with E3, the biggest gaming convention coming up June 10th, the Microsoft show will kick off, and we might see an announcement there if it turns out to be true, just like last year with Origins. Or otherwise, if this leak turns out to be real, then we will see it at the Ubisoft show. I really can't wait. I'm going to E3, so subscribe if you haven't already to miss nothing regarding this new Assassin's Creed. Check out that video on Assassin's Creed Origins and that interesting leaked information that now holds more water. Drop a like to support the channel. I'll speak to you next time, and goodbye.